SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
If you want to delete the cookies on your iPhone 13, then you need to open the Settings app, scroll down and select the Safari option, and then you'll scroll down a little bit and you can see that there's a Clear History and Website Data option here. Now you could tap that, and when this comes up, it's going to say that it will be clearing your history, cookies, and other browsing data. Now, if you're okay with that and you want to delete all that information, then you could just tap the Clear History and Data button now to do that. However, if you want to keep your history but only delete the cookies, then you're going to need to scroll down a little further and select the Advanced option, then choose Website Data, and now you're going to see a list of all of the websites for which your iPhone has stored data. If you tap Remove All Website Data at the bottom of this screen, then you could tap Remove Now, and that will clear data that can be used for tracking, which means that it's going to delete the cookies from the Safari browser on your iPhone. So you could just tap Remove Now, and you'd be all set.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit SolveYourTech.com.